So what is data integration? Simply, data integration is about combining data from one or more systems to another system. Data integration can have multiple different types of sources. Sources can be core transactional systems on-prem, can be data in the cloud. The targets for data integration can be a wide variety of things. It can be a replica, database to database replication. It can be a data warehouse, can be a data lake, and more modern streaming platforms like Kafka. So I'm taking this data, I'm moving this data, I'm transforming this data, I'm loading this data into the appropriate target, and really that's at the essence of what data integration is all about. A few things to consider in taking a modern approach to data integration. The first is data movement. How can I move that data in real time? And that's where change data capture is really capturing the hearts and minds of modern data integration platforms. The second piece is around the transformation. How do I automate this process of making this data standardized and clean and ready to be moved? Automating and taking an approach where I'm not hand scripting, I'm generating that code automatically, and I can even push that transformation code directly into my target system, like a data warehouse. And the third piece is around providing a robust data catalog. And what the data catalog does is it captures all of the technical metadata along the way. And importantly, it provides a place that a business user can go, find the data that they need, understand where it came from, and to be able to publish that data out to whatever BI tool that they need, data science initiative, or use it in any way that they see fit. So modern approaches to data integration is definitely something you should consider. I hope you found this valuable. Please check out our other videos.